Hello, I'm in Yorkshire. I'm setting forth across this here field to find the final resting place of Robin Hood. Robin of Hood, not the mythological character from the films, but the real man who died in that nunnery about 1215. And when he died, they fired an arrow from the nunnery, and where the arrow fell, that's where they buried him. And that's approximately about 300 yards into those woods over there. And not many people know that he's in there, but I do. So I'm going to see him and playing him some, keep him some company. Come with me across yonder field. Some of this terrain is slightly treacherous. Getting pretty close to the last resting place of Robin Hood, so trying to get into that bit of petrified wood over there.
Of the scene, greasing up the shillings, living in the scenes, empty rooms, empty chairs, empty hours with empty stairs, but mouths keep moving, talking between cigarettes, training ambition. student debt is a culture bigger than nature. Well, the girl on the step section needs you to taste her. She got tattoos, top man shoes, 20 mobile lights, tragically nothing else to lose.
Here underneath this laid stone lies Earl of Huntington, near never has so good a people. Huntington never of as he so good a people called him Robin Hood. And as he and his men will England never see again. And that's 21st of December 1247. Which is quite a long time ago. And it's probably right. Probably we'll never see his like again. Robin Hood.
down by the black and blue river, in a ceremony of forgiveness, a crow sang a song from the past. You said nothing's really made to last. And we sang, oh, oh, oh.
For Robin.